labs and the diagnostics are, the challenge which we face is that they are not considered part of the team of hospitals as such. Rather, I feel in Pakistan that they are being treated like the stepchild of the medical industry. Now, this is a big challenge, and which goes in a longer way in the better health care of the patients. The clinicians and the surgeons consider the pathologist or the people working in the labs as somebody who is not part of their team. And so goes, and then they don't realize that now the pathology is not one field. Now there is microbiology, there is histopathology, there is hematology, there is clinical chemistry, there is radiology. And when taking the rounds also, maybe they need to have a clinical microbiologist to diagnose, to properly monitor the patients, to follow them up, to see if there are relapses or not. I think and I feel that diagnostics are the integral part of healthcare. So when you talk about quality, just summarizing it, that they have to be integration, integration needs to be done, and the clinician and the hospitals and the team work is necessary, and so goes same for the pharmacies also. The pharmacists in the hospitals are an integral part of when taking the rounds also. So we feel that quality healthcare needs to have all these players along with them for better healthcare. These are the challenges we feel. Thank you very much.
Thank you.